Yes, I'm letting go of the D-pad before I go. So I'm touching the wall, and then after I touch the wall, I let go of the D-pad, and then press away from the wall and jump. Then I touch the other wall, let my finger off the D-pad, then press reverse and A. That seems to be how I do it. And just remember, this is with the lag on a SNES Classic and a flat-screen television, so make of that what you will. Practice is practice.